this little guy is Leo, ID number A4715001. Leo is a male, cream-colored Maltese mix. We think he's about 10 years old. He came to the shelter as a stray from West Covina on May 28th, and he is adorable. This is a charming and happy little puppy. Well, not quite puppy, but puppy behavior. We think he's a pretty good candidate for a good grooming. He would look so beautiful.
He's going to look like a million bucks with the proper bath and haircut.
He really is.
He looks twice as big as he actually is. He's only 7.5 pounds, and I think at least 2 pounds of that is fur at the moment. He's just a petite little guy. I actually think he might be a purebred Maltese, and he's going to look fantastic with a haircut.
Yes,
and he's an older guy. He's 10, but he's peppy. He is happy, prances on leash, and just friendly and social with everybody.
Great. And he gets along well with other dogs, and he certainly gets along well with people, don't you, handsome? So come down and meet this preppy, peppy little guy. He's such a cutie. Say hi, Leo. Bye-bye. Yeah.